During our state of slumber, all of us human beings wander within the internal worlds with our consciousness asleep. Every soul abandons its physical body during the state of slumber. During this process, the ethereal body has the opportunity to repair the physical body. We awaken from this normal process of sleeping when the soul returns into the physical body. While falling asleep, concentrate your imagination and willpower intensely united in vibrant harmony on a certain place or location. Concentration must be perfect. Then begin walking with faith in the imagined place. You must not imagine that you are imagining, because the experiment will then fail. One must really feel oneself at the imagined place and totally forget the bedroom.